Hi everybody, konnichiwa. My name is Riak and I am from Japan. And I am going to make a reaction video to Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood Opening 1 Again by Yui. Yeah, this anime is one of my favorites, and this song by Yui is also one of my favorites because Yui is one of my favorite singers. And yeah, I'm looking forward to make a Japanese reaction to it. So I hope you guys enjoy my reactions and watch the opening together. Let's go. Hey, Sato. Her voice, guitar. It's been like, what, almost more than 10 years since this song came out. Time flies so fast, you know? You know, what I like about Yui's song is like her songs, like, even if it's a happy song, it's like, it has some sadness to it, you know? Yeah, it's really matching this anime opening. This song and the anime. Guitar. You know, she has a band now called Flower. Like, she doesn't sing by herself anymore, which I miss sometimes because I love her song. I used to cover this on guitar. I play guitar. Whew! So yeah, that was a Fullmetal Alchemist opening song. Again by Yui. You know, Fullmetal Alchemist, I love it really much, and I watched the manga first. I read the manga first and I watched the anime. But one thing that confused me a lot is when I went to the US and when I went outside the country, they call it Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood. It's different from, we don't say Fullmetal Alchemist in Japanese, we have a Japanese name for it, so I was really confused, like what's that? But now I understand it. Yeah, it's like, it's cool that like Japanese like manga and anime is like getting so much attention from abroad. Because, you know, because of anime and manga, a lot of people are understanding Japanese culture and Japanese music. And many people are coming to Japan, so it makes us happy too that you guys like my culture. So, yeah, thank you for watching today. I'm gonna be more reacting to more anime openings and other songs and other stuff too. So, yeah, please subscribe to my channel and like my videos. I'm still growing my channel and follow my social media. Okay, thank you for watching today. I hope to see you again. Matane.